Thank you. invincible before nature. What is it that gives us the idea that our time on Earth is infinite and without end?
The difficulty really is that so many people cannot absolutely envisage the possibility of the extinction of the race. As a matter of fact, my own brother says he can't envisage his own extinction.
Speaking as a zoologist, I can't really look at mankind as anything other than one of the many different kinds of creatures that I've examined. And of course, one thing one knows immediately as a zoologist is that the human species one day will become extinct. I just don't want people to feel that they're here forever, that man is in some way different from other species. He's not. In this respect, he is just another animal.